Hola, hola, welcome back, my dear amigos. This is Mr. Briggs. I'm a qualified Spanish teacher and I upload lessons and videos every week. Today's topic is classroom objects in, obviously, español, Spanish. But before we watch today's video, I would like to invite all my amigos to subscribe. Click the red button and the bell in order to get notifications. I upload videos every week. You can also check my playlist and other videos that I have already uploaded.
And for those who watch the video to the very end, there is a little surprise, a little extra for you.
By the way, amigos, especially Spanish teachers and tutors of Spanish, you can download this lesson and access the homework and tasks by clicking the link in my description. Have a look at it. Excelente, amigos. But let's check the learning objectives for this lesson. In this lesson, students will learn to identify and pronounce classroom objects in Spanish. Students will practice naming objects in the classroom, complete the worksheet activity, and reinforce what you've learned by completing your homework. And the success criteria, very important, is students will be able to say the name of classroom objects and pronounce these well in Spanish. Students will be capable to request classroom objects in a consistently accurate manner in Spanish. Muy bien, amigos, let's begin. Comencemos. Número 1. First objeto. Una escuela. Una escuela means a school. Can you say una escuela? Una escuela. Muy bien. Número 2. Una sala de clase o un aula. They mean exactly the same thing. Can you say un aula o una sala de clase? Excelente. Una sala de clase. Número 3. Una mochila. Mochila. Can you say una mochila? Fantástico. Una mochila. Número 4. Un lápiz. Un lápiz. Repite, un lápiz. Perfecto, un lápiz. Excelente, you're doing fine. Número 5. Un sacapuntas. Can you say un sacapuntas? Muy bien, un sacapuntas. Excelente. Siguiente, número 7. Un bolígrafo. Bolígrafo. Can you say it? Un bolígrafo. Muy bien, you're doing fine. Número 8. Un borrador. Un borrador. In some countries they also say goma. Can you say un borrador? Un borrador. Excelente. Now, this one is very important. Use it all the time. Un cuaderno. That means notebook. Can you say cuaderno? Un cuaderno. Muy bien. Un cuaderno. A notebook. Siguiente. Un libro. Can you say un libro? Muy bien. Un libro, a book. Número 10. Una regla, a rule. Una regla. Say regla. Excelente, una regla. Número 11. Una grapadora. Grapadora. Can you say una grapadora? Muy bien. Una grapadora. Número 12. This one is very easy. Un clip. Un clip means a clip. That's right. Can you say un clip? Too easy. Well done. Un clip. Número 13. Number 13. Unas tijeras. Scissors. Unas tijeras. Can you say tijeras? And add the article. Unas tijeras. Muy bien. Número 14. Number 14. Una mesa. A table. Una means a. Mesa means table. Can you say una mesa? Una mesa. Muy bien. I bet you've used this in class. Cinta adhesiva. We usually don't use an article with this. We simply say cinta adhesiva. Can you say cinta adhesiva? Fantastic. Número 15. Number 15. Un escritorio. A desk. That's usually the one your teacher uses. Escritorio. Can you say it? Un escritorio. Muy bien. Número 16. 16. Una silla. Una silla. A chair. Can you say una silla? Fantástico. Una silla. It sounds a little bit like silla. Número 17. Un computador. And that's right, you guessed it right. That means a computer. Can you say un computador? Fantástico. In some countries, they also say un ordenador. Una calculadora. Can you guess what this means? Too easy. A calculator. Calculadora. Say it. Una calculadora. Excelente. We're almost there. Come on, guys. You can do it. Una pizarra o un pizarrón. They mean exactly the same thing. And you guessed it. That means a board. Can you say it? Una pizarra. Un pizarrón. What about this one? Un mapa. A map. Un mapa. Un mapa means a map. Un mapa. Muy bien. Remember, there's always an exception to every rule. In this case, it's un mapa. Un globo. Can you say un globo? It means a globe. Un globo. Perfecto. It sounds similar to English. Globe, globo. Una caja. A box. Una caja. In Spain, una caja. In the Caribbean, una caja. In South America, caja. Una caja. A box. Un reloj. Un reloj. A clock. Say it. Reloj. Un reloj. A clock. You are learning a lot of vocabulary. Muy bien. Una puerta. A door. Una, a puerta. Door. Say una puerta. Una puerta. Fantástico. 10 points for you. una ventana. A window. Una ventana. Save una ventana. Muy bien. Bien hecho. Una ventana. Ejercicios. Exercises. We're going to do some exercises. But before that, I invite you to check my song. I actually produce an educational song for you to learn a bit of introductions and greetings in Spanish. Check it out. I will be uploading more songs on a regular basis. But have a look at this song and tell me what you think about it. Muy bien. Let's continue with the ejercicios. Are you able to write down the names of all these items and objects, objetos, in the clase? Do you remember how to name each of these objetos? Come on, you can do it. You're very smart. That's right. We got un reloj, una ventana, una mesa, un pizarrón. You can also say una pizarra. Un escritorio, una silla, and so on. Make sure when you go to your class, you name this in your mind. Okay, what about these items here? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 objetos. 9 objects. 9 objetos. Do you remember what they called in Spanish? Muy bien. Número 1, un lápiz. Un cuaderno. Unas tijeras. Un bolígrafo. And the middle one, un sacapuntas. Un borrador. Una regla. Una calculadora. And we got the beautiful red libro. Muy bien, amigos. Tarea, homework. In your cuaderno, in your notebook, draw the classroom objects learned in this lesson. So this is your chance to demonstrate your artistic skills by drawing the classroom objects learned in this lesson. And then, número dos, write the names of each objeto, object, in Spanish. You are very smart and you can do it. I'm pretty sure you can do it, amigos. This will reinforce what you've learned today and will help you store it in your long-term memory. And for all of you, my dear loyal friends that watched till the very end of the video, the word that I wanted to introduce you to was útiles escolares. That means school supplies. Útiles escolares. There you go. You got to enhance your vocabulary even more for watching to the very end. Well done. Muy bien. Fantástico, amigos. That was all for today. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a like.